Everyone's out there partying right now. It's a Saturday night. And I'm petting this dead hamster. Oh my god. Vomit, actually.
Explain what's happened.
My hamster died. Daisy was the light of my life. I loved her so much. She was the first pet that I've ever owned. If she's not dead, bro. If she wakes up dead in my hand, bro. Don't look at this. I'm getting on my my lovely chair that I have here. Please don't look. Hi everyone. My hamster's dead. As you can see, she's dead as fuck. She's been laying there. We went out to a club, to a basement, to watch a drag queen comedy special. No, that was last week. It was a roast clip.
They'll have to come in the back door, therefore fucking ask about Jesus.
That was a great clip, guys. So I want to take Daisy's body and preserve it. I want to keep her little pelt. I want to dry it and make it nice. And I want to keep her little bones. So I'm going to put her in the freezer at my parents' house. But in order to do that, I do have to remove her from this tank. And that's really upsetting. I've just now come to that realization that I'm going to have to pick up her dead body. That's really unfortunate. I loved her a lot. She was my little lady. My little lump. Throw some pictures in, some videos of Daisy.
She would make that special
armor
for one such as he. You bitch!
You can't eat the hamster! Maybe Daisy didn't want to live on Earth without her favorite influencer, Big Ounce. Rest in peace, Big Ounce. I know y'all eating some hay up there. Daisy loved hay. They eating hay up there. I know it. Daisy told him how much he's loved. And she was loved. I might be a different person after I have to pick up this little body.
Scoop it. Like, don't just, like, try to, like, pick her up. Like you don't really want to deal with that. Like,
well, I've also held my cat while he got euthanized. So, like, but like, I think I'll probably be okay. Like, I felt him breathe his last breath, you know? Thanks for dropping the camera in this very intense moment in the vlog.
I'm so sorry.
Rip Felix. It's my homeboy. Throw some videos in here, bro. Pour one out for Felix tonight. That was my boy. That was my first boy. If this bitch is asleep, no, look at her, the way her leg is all dead. Yeah. Oh my god, no, she's dead as fuck.
All right, I'm gonna put the camera here. Keep it pushing.
Content. I'm gonna pass you. Guys, look, here's my one-of-a-kind intellectual property vinyl. I feel like it's an important step in my maturing journey. Oh my god, no, she's dead. This bitch was born in a PetSmart and she knows no predators. Okay, she would square up with my cat, my street cat. She was a good cat. I don't know if I can do it. I'm here and I don't know if I can. No, I should, because it's a part of life, and if I want any other pets, I'm gonna have to prepare for death. And I think that I just need to turn around on my favorite stool. Like, is she gonna be cold?
Well, they're not gonna be cold. She might be a little stiff.
No, this is too hard. I don't wanna do it, actually.
If you wanna bleach the bones, then you're gonna have to be used to picking it up.
No, I can't be cool and a baby. I loved it. She was a good hamster.
She was great.
She never bit me. Never bit me.
And she didn't die in a horrific way.
No, yeah, she just like took a little nap by her water bottle that had water in it, so I know she didn't like drive. Like, what if she's not dead, guys?
She's dead.
No, she's like dead as fuck, I think. Oh, Daisy. Oh, my little lady. If I cry, I need to know no one's watching except for the vlog. Because the vlog's not real, and those people aren't real. Okay, guys. Everyone's out there partying right now. It's a Saturday night, and I'm petting this dead hamster. Oh, my God. Oh, God. She's not warm, and she's not stiff. She's just dead. What if I told you... Oh, my God, her eyes are open. Is she not dead?
She's dead.
No, Sammy, her eyes opened. Oh, my God, what if she's not dead yet? Oh, my God, no, I can't. Her eyes are literally open. She literally looked at me. I swear to God, she looked at me. Oh, my God, I swear to God, I'm not crazy. Her eyes literally opened. You need to go put a glove on. I need your help. I don't know. Unless it is just that open. That is very possible that her eye is just a little open. I mean, she's not blinking. I think it might just be a little open. Her eyeball might just be a little bit open. Oh my God, no, she's dead as fuck.
Yeah, the eye is just a little open.
That was the worst experience I've ever gone through in my life. Like, what if she was alive and she thought I was gonna throw her in the garbage? What if she wakes up in this plastic bag? What if I hold the bag?
Yes, I think that would be best.
Okay. You put it right in the bag. Oh my God, why did you drop it like that?
There wasn't a better angle.
We can't show this on YouTube.
No, we'll
censor it. You can see how little she was. She was a little dwarf hamster. I had her for 2 years on October 24th of 2021 was when I got her. It's now November... It's actually December 2nd of 2023. I think she lived a good life.
Excuse me. Okay. Merry Christmas, Eve.
Go on.
First deviled egg.
Mm. Try harder.
Do you like it?
Oh my God, get it in your face. That's
Lori, this is for the vlog. This is very important.
Hey, Gabe.
Yes. You don't understand how wide this camera is right now. I feel like you could put like a little lime in there.
Well, did I make them? What do you want?
Yeah, that's why it's not citrus.
So, like, overload. Did you like it? Will you eat another double leg one time?
Probably. I didn't dislike it. It just tasted a little bit like nothing. Just a little bit.
Live from Zabarro. It's been a while, huh?
Jenna's here.
Yeah, we got some fucking...
Sharby
day.
Sharby door, hold this. Teamwork makes the dream work.
Our friend Astrid is playing at our favorite little club in Brooklyn tonight, and we'll bring you along for the ride.
Oh, what the fuck?
Here we go. Do you think that was good?
No.
Can you hear me?
Sorry, guys. Sorry.
Wait, is this a video?
This is a vlog footage.
You've been in the vlog before?
Yeah, I have.
Hello. Hello, vlog. Hello, vlog. How are you?
Where are we?
Do they? We'll just hit the pen.
Is there a cat out here?
There was. He's gone, though. Thanks.
Vlog montage. Jenna putting in her earrings.
He's trying to flash on Sam.
Sir. Sir, I have a question. I have a question for you, sir. Sir.
Sir.
Sir, which way to... Which way to... That way? Okay, guys. Guys, this way. Come on.
No, I think it's gonna be good. How many times have we stood in this bathroom before? We gotta do a fit check. Literally 13 hours. Girl dinner. photographer was taken because I was.
Oh my eating. God.
I was serving sex kitten off drugs. And I wasn't even on that many drugs, but oh my God, I probably look so fucking strung out and so fucking hot. Bitch.
Astrid's rave and thoughts.
I literally didn't make a single noise. And I
man, sound like a standing up there with her, like that was so nice. Yeah.
Once I did the first crack on my knees, I knew I was old.
I haven't stopped feeling the cold, and like, I haven't felt the cold and like since we got here. Yeah.
Club spirit, not cold.
Ho never gets cold, bitch. A ho. Not once has a ho ever gotten cold.
Kachow.
Kerch out with a little bit of rusty.
That is literally the coolest thing I've ever seen in my life. Have a good night, y'all.